And welcome back, guys, to episode 6 of Let's Play Halo CE. That was the introduction, you know, just saying hi while beating this dude up. As we remember last time, I was falling to my death. But I used a batarang and came back up and killed these guys again and left the one for you. Moving on. All these doors look exactly the same. I'm wondering, like, how did these guys get around? Kind of like the ship level. Ooh, wait. Oh, that's not a sticky. Yeah, how do these guys get around? Like, every room looks exactly the same. And then it's like, well, like, who built this place? Can you die, please? It's very weird. I don't understand it, quite honestly. It's foreign to me. Oh, I fell down the hole. I said mean things about this room, and the room killed me. That's a thing that just happened. Well, at least I have all my health this time, because I didn't chuck a grenade. I'm gonna chuck one right now! Is that a headshot? I don't even know. Alright, mind the floor this time. Oh, can jump over that. I don't know if that's glass. Right, you two's gotta go. You's gotta go. You's gotta go too. And you's gotta go. Yep, you's gotta go. I'm just gonna go this way now. Is this the proper way? See, I don't even know. Because it's the same exact freaking corridor. I think it's the right way to go because it's longer. It took me outside. Beat you. No. Beat you as well. And I'm just gonna get in here and beat you guys too. Fear my pink bubbly wrath. Fire Team Zulu. Oh, how did... Whoa. Don't you do... No. This is a Halo game. There shouldn't be jump scares. God. Okay. Moving on. Oh, there's some stuffs happening. Wasting any bullets. Oh no. Oh no. No. Every time. Don't understand how he's a one shot. Oh, really? You're going to start me from all the way over here? I don't understand how every time he's a one hit kill. I'm trying to enter the environment systems are malfunctioning. Let's just wake you guys up. I checked that corner. I didn't think there were any human forces left. Oh, did you just try to sticky me? Oh, you did sticky me. Well, don't I look embarrassed? Got stickied by a whatever you're called. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Just gonna casually kill you. I saw you under there. I'm just gonna walk across this whole thing until I'm noticed, like I am right now. Aha! There we go. Oh! Oh, you got blown the heck up. Oh, that was cool. That was really cool. Stop hiding in fear. Face your fears. Seriously, like this looks exactly like the other place I came out of. Like I could have gone in a circle and not even known it. Like, come on. Can you guys like a little bit of a better infrastructure? Just don't make things exactly the same. Like make them a little bit the same, sure. I mean, that's your style. Oh, come on. Where are you? But, I mean, come on, like, make things a little bit different, you know? Like, not completely, just enough. Enough for me to realize. That's all I'm asking. How are you alive? You alive? Oh, who's shooting at me? From where? Oh, alright, cool. Let's reload. And let's go down here. I think. Sounds about right. There's an elevator. Oh, okay, I'm going down. Bye! I like doing this. Hold on, wait for it. Oh, it doesn't do it here. It does in other games. You jump up, and it goes all the way down. Or it keeps going down, and then you stay high up because gravity. Whatever. One. Two. I kind of feel bad when I do that because they're like, you know, all huddled and asleep. And then here I come and I just bust their skull in. I do feel a little bad. Cause they're little guys, you know? They don't deserve it. Maybe they do, I don't know. What's in there? Okay, everyone knows I'm here now. By the way, I'm calling them out on their bullcrap again. Like, come on, this room is confusing. How do they know where to go? It's redonkulous. Oh, there's a lot of you. I'm just gonna throw that there. Throw another one, just because. I feel like you're alive. Yep, you are alive. Oh. Let's, wait for some healths to regenerate. Where do we gotta go? Down here? Yep. This looks slightly different. And game's loading, so I would assume. Oh, I'm outside. Oh, great. Oh, those are Marines. Whoops, that was a bad idea. Just gonna fire from a distance. See if that helps. Oh, that's gonna totally. Oh, okay, I'm gonna get out of here before that happens. We got a warhog? Yeah, we do. Who's getting that warhog? After I kill these dudes. Because they're hurting my friends. Or teammates. Not really friends, more like acquaintances. And we're fighting for the same cause here, but, I'm the hero of the story. Not that. Does anyone have like a grenade launcher or something? Oh, ghost, here we go. Speaking of grenade launchers. Oh, greens, move out of the way unless you want to get killed. You can't beat me. I am the Master Chief. I has no equal. I ran you over. Don't even. This is so much fun. Vehicular combat. Is this doing anything? Like, seriously? Yeah! It's totally doing something. I feel bad, I'm in a vehicle.
Yeah. Nice shot.
Thanks. Alright, let's go get a warthog. Now, you're thinking right now, why is he gonna go get a warthog if you had that ghost? Well, let me tell you guys. I have no clue. Because I would think that this guy and this other guy, I would think that they would help me out. Whether that turns out to be true or not, we'll find out. Okay, there we go. Alright. Just need a little bit of control. Oh, there's a lot of guys here. Oh, you guys are gonna fend for yourselves for a few moments while I get in this. Cuz I need to get this tank. Oof. Oh, that hurts.
Got it. Keep it up, bro.
Yep, this was a better choice.
That's what I'm talking about. Don't bother getting up.
I can blow up the whole goddamn world with this thing. 10 points for anyone who knows that reference. Just blew you up. Totally just blew you up. Just blowing everyone up. Just everyone's just dying. We lost one. It was for the greater good, so it's okay. Oh, no. Wait, how did I die? That's bullcrap. Alright, let's do this correctly this time. And by correctly... there was a joke there, but... I couldn't figure it out. Oh, wow, I completely... That was not what I wanted to do. There's a tree here. Okay, there we go. Now. Okay, we're good there. Yep. Okay, we're good. Now for you two. You dead? That's unfortunate for you. Can someone hit the switch? No? Fine, I guess I'll do it.
Punch it!
How can I punch it? I'm in a tank. I can only go so fast. Jeez, Marines. Calm down. Also, I only have one passenger? I was about to say, what happened to you two? Come on, hurry up. You're the ones that told me to punch it. Jerks.
Showtime.
Alright, cool.
There it is!
Where we gotta go.
Whoa!
It's not nice.
God, it burned! Whoa!
Alright, you guys are being very rude right now. Don't appreciate it.
Firing!
Appreciate how rude you're being. Also, I don't know why I'm so quiet this episode. I think I'm just enjoying. Oh god. Oh god. No, no, no. This is why I was quiet the whole time. Because, I was focusing. Focusing is the word. Oh, jeez. Oh, wait. Gotta wait for you two again. Hurry up. Oh, that was kind of funny, actually. Oh, dude got wrecked. Alright, let's try this again. No. Okay, so we're gonna go very carefully. Oh.
Get up so I can kill you again.
Kind of rude what I'm doing to these guys right now.
Back me up.
Blow that up. Blow you up right now. Oh, oof. Sorry, Marine. But yeah. Oh. Okay, we're good. How are you alive?
Firing!
From where? Oh, from there? Seriously?
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah, we showed them.
Oh, we're down two Marines now. Oh, do I have to get out again? Totally do. Why can't you guys, like, go? No, 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 get back. Alright, cool. Why can't you guys get out and do that? Why do I have to be the one? Rolling thunder. Rolling, 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 keep rolling, 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 rolling. No? Okay.
That'll teach him. All right.
Reach the transition to the third chassis.
All right.
Chassis. Can you die? I'm pretty sure I blew you up like three times. Minimum. Can I blow up the ship? Oh. Do it one more time. Oh. Come on. Yeah.
Here comes Mark. I see him.
Oof.
Firing.
So I'll blow that up before anything can happen there. What?
Carbon fire. Right on.
Just gonna blow you guys up real quick. Okay.
That put the fear of God.
Don't try to play dead on me, pal.
Oh, you again, huh? Almost dead. Like, very close.
What the? There it is.
Like super duper close.
Roger that. Covering fire.
Right. Oof.
Hey! They almost got me. Don't give up. Don't
nice. I like how I give myself a pat on the back for that one. Oh, not this way, though. Not this way. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear God. Yep. Yep. Oh, I just blew myself up, didn't I? Okay, good. This is better.
I thought the Covenant had eliminated all the Marine forces in this area.
So, okay.
Roger that.
Go, nice and steady. Oh, this is sort of steady. Anybody else want to join?
You
guys want to get on? I'm just gonna keep moving.
You mind not killing my men? Don't worry, there'll be more.
Oh, okay. Oh, there's rocks here. Do I go back up? Unless I need it. In which case I'll go. Oh, what? From where? Oh, you're invisible, you jackass. I just called you a donkey. What's up? That's what you guys get. Someone please, thank you. Yeah guys, I don't know why I'm being as quiet in this episode. I'm sorry about that. Unless, of course, you don't like the sound of my voice, in which case, you're welcome. But, you know, it's not as entertaining, I think. Because I feel like my jokes are majestic. Like a good wine. Also, I don't drink wine. So, I don't know how that reference applies to me, exactly. I've heard wine is good. Why can't I have my tank here? Alright, I'm gonna kill one of you to have a go- Oh! Yeah, covering fire, please. Oh, well, I just ran over. Okay, so remember that time that I didn't take the rocket launcher? I'm taking the rocket launcher. I'm sorry, pistol. But I gotta do it. Oh, forgot about you first. You're a thing. There we go. Okay, well, there's a bunch of you. Cool. Alright, rocket launcher. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, no! That would have been bad if I would have just used the rocket launcher. Hold your position. And by hold your position, I mean kill everything around you. Ooh, whoever sniped that dude. Oh, I can just use this. Yeah, do you like it? You don't, right? Jerk. Oh, okay, I'm about to die. I'm gonna move this way. Ghost!
Firing!
Give me the ghost! Can you die, please? Don't like the fact that you're still alive. The fact that you're swooping over me is very uncomfortable. Thank you. Alright, let's clear these guys out. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna go on this episode, by the way. I'm having a lot of fun, to be honest with you. Which is one of the main reasons why I'm not talking. Because I'm genuinely having fun. Oh, god. It's because I'm genuinely having fun. So, if this is one of the less talky episodes, that's why. Because this is a fun game. Oh, I'm totally taking the ghost in here. If it lets me. Oh, it's letting me. You're all dead. Oh, look at this. Oh, went under the bridge. You guys got nothing. Look at you. You don't know what to do. That's right, I got a ghost. Oh, you think you're safe? No. Dude, just went up a wall. Just all the dead bodies of aliens here. I don't think I can go for it. Alright, fine. You're done. Marines, where are you? Do not follow me inside. That's a weird place to hide. I have no idea where I have to go. I do, but I don't. That makes sense. Also, I have a rocket launcher now. And all of these are down. Genuinely don't know what I'm gonna do with a rocket launcher. There's so much chaos I can cause. Activate. Oh, now we're going up this time. Because we were down below. But now we're going up. Because reasons. Oh, hi. Bye. If I have to see a room like this one more time, flip out. I'm freaking out. I'm freaking out. This is exactly the same room. Guys, change up your rooms. Please make it look a little bit different. Stop copying and pasting. Because it's not good. How do you expect to get around? Everything's a circle. It's like, come out one side, go out the other. Oh, whoa, jeez. Oh, no, get away from me. Still alive? Oh, come on. I should have just kept walking. Oh, where am I? No, seriously, where am I? Oh, okay. Also, I realized I just walked to the right every time. Oh, God, I think he's sticking me. Oh, nope, he didn't. I realized I walked to the right a lot when the thing I'm looking for is on the left. But then I just remembered that they always put a barrier on the left. So you have to go all the way around. And it's annoying. Because it's not cool. Everything looks the same. Like everything. Look at that wall. Same as that wall. Don't like it. Oh, that's probably how I died last time. You guys. Oh no! Oh, I couldn't jump away. Oh, I know what I could do. Hey, remember that time I said I didn't know what I was going to do with a rocket launcher? Figured it out. Die. Oh, no, I hit the wrong button. Maybe that helped me out. Alright, so yeah, remember that time I didn't know what to do with the rocket launcher? I know exactly what to do now. Ready? Well, not with you. But ready? Oh, who got in my way? So now I'm having trouble getting to this door. Door that I've been through 100 times already because it's the same door that I've gone through 100 times already. However, because it's a different part of the tower or wherever the hell I am, it counts as a new door. Hodor! Too soon, I know, sorry. But, yeah, that's where I am. You get blown up. Anybody else? Anybody else want to get blown up while we're here? You guys get blown up. Oh, I'm running away. I'm running away. I'm running away. I'm running away. Why did I do that? I saw him there and I was like, don't pull the trigger. But guess what I did? I pulled the trigger. Even though I told my internal monologue self not to. Also, don't know why I'm doing an accent now, but it's happening. Don't like it either, but it's gonna go through because reasons. Oh, I blew you up though. Yeah, I realized I could have just done this the entire time. Didn't do it though because reasons. Yeah, I'm just gonna run through. Screw this. not dealing with this crap. Okay, outside again. 1, 2, 3. Here's a 4. Oh, 5 and 6. 5, 6. Can I do 7 or 8? Oh, wait. I'm gonna sneak. Let's reload just in case. Finger off the trigger. Oh, I crouch. Can I crouch? I can probably crouch. Oh, line up. Line up. Just get... Oh, you lined up. Don't even. You lined up. I lined up. No. No. Are you kidding? That's bullshit. Yeah, I'm gonna curse because that's bullcrap. Don't even put me outside from here. Alright, you need to stop. Come on, I gotta checkpoint everything. That's dumb. I do not agree with this. Yeah, I know. Oh. 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 Oh, well, screw it. Not even gonna... I can't believe they start me here. That's just dumb. Very uncalled for. I feel hurt. Oh, why'd I do that? That was a waste. Remember a few minutes ago, I was like, I'm genuinely having fun with this game. The exact opposite is starting to happen. Exact opposite is starting to happen. That part. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Six is a good record, I guess. Oh, jeez. Oh, that would have been bad. That would have been very bad. Alright, just need to get to the other side. Because if I get to the other side, I get a checkpoint, I think. Oh, come on. Oh! And... Oh, they were nice to me this time. See, this I can deal with. If they would have done that the first time, I would have been okay. I would have been fine. But because they put me all the way back, that's what hurt me. Made me not like the game for a moment. Let's reload. Stop hitting the shield. Stop hitting the shield. Oh, no. Okay, you blew up good. Oh, okay, good. You're dead. All right. Good. Oh, jeez. Alright, let's do this strategically. And by strategic, I just mean go guns blazing. Okay, we're good, we're good. Oh, come on! From what? I'm gonna get through this. I will get through this. This is how I get my frustration out. I just punch these little sleeping dudes. Also, I'm gonna bazooka everybody. Ready? Bazooka. Bazooka. Ready and go. Bazooka. 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 Realize I'm wasting rocket launcher ammo like crazy, but I am tired of this level, so here's that. Oh my god. How many more times? Through a room like this. At least they gave me a health pack this time. My god. Is this the right way? I don't even know. Looks like it's the right way. Just got my health back. Oh, where? It's you. You're the reason. I just got my health back and I already lost it. Guys, I'm great at games. I'm amazing. I am the best. Like no one ever was. Got what? What? I was literally in a room where that exact thing just happened. I realize this game came out in 2001. I realize this. However, doesn't excuse the fact that every level looks exactly the same, or every room looks exactly the same. Maybe it does. I don't know. It could. Point is, thank God the later games aren't as bad when it comes to how things look. Because, wow. Oh, of course, you got Titans on the other side. Oh, no, oh, no. Oh. All right. Let's focus. Because this is how we get through things. We just focus. And how do you crouch? Can you crouch? I forgot. Oh, no, no, no. This is starting to become a little bit of a hassle here. A little bit. Alright. Remember that time I wasted a bunch of rocket ammo? Yep. Doing it again. Because I don't care. I'm just trying to get through. Same room again. And again. And again. It's a never-ending cycle. Yep, I'm just gonna go this way. Never-ending cycle. Yep, I see you. Guess what? Now I'm invisible, punk. Oh! Well, you didn't care. That's one. But I see you. Did you die? Nope. Oh, crap. Reload! I generally can't see him right now. Where are you? Oh, well. This is embarrassing. I'm not gonna lie. This is... There we go. That's what was supposed to happen the first time. Guys, I think we're getting somewhere. Nope, we're not. We're not getting anywhere. Do I have any rockets left? I have one. Oh, God. Nope. Gotcha. Phew. Oh, there's health. Got some rocket ammo. Not that I need it anymore. Where am I going? Oh, hi guys. Alright guys, so this is where we're gonna... Oh, there's a lot of people here. I'm just gonna go this way. Alright guys, this is where we're gonna end this episode. Thank you for tuning in as always. And thanks for indulging my very horrible gaming skills. But yes, thank you as always for watching and subscribing. Please watch every Friday for a new Halo episode, every Wednesday for a new Pokemon episode, and Mondays, every other Monday, podcast. So, tune in. Thank you again for watching. Seriously, guys. This is a lot of fun to do. And I'm going to keep doing it, and we're going to expand, and we're going to do a lot of cool things in the future. So, thank you. Have a good one. Bye!